at the Baldwin Water Treatment Plant. Can you believe it? You know, it's like going up to Shaker on MLK. So that's where Alex comes in. Don't get it wrong. Okay, so Alex, tell us about the plant. This has been here for quite some time, right?
It sure has. It's been here since 1925, mm-hmm. Bringing fresh potable drinking water to our customers. It's interesting, before this plant was online, only the division plant on the west side produced potable water. So if you lived on the west side, you got good, safe, treated drinking water.
Okay.
If you were on the east side until this plant came live, you got untreated lake water.
So I bet
until 1925.
In 1925, everybody was happy here. One thing that's interesting, it's built on the hill, and so the water gravity actually works in your favor?
It does. The reservoir here, 135 million gallon huge reservoir, provides water to our lower districts closer to the lake. When we had the big blackout in 2003,
yep.
Nobody went out of water if you were closer to the lake because of this reservoir.
Because the reservoir
is so big and kept by gravity, we didn't have to pump that water.
And then you look at the architecture of this thing, it looks like you're on some kind of college campus. That's quite beautiful, it really is. Well, talk to us about a little bit. We're going to talk about the architecture and then talk about what happens here. And then Saturday is a big day for you guys.
Saturday is a huge day for us. This is National Drinking Water Week,
mm-hmm.
established by Congress in 1988. The whole country celebrates potable drinking water,
yep.
good, safe water for all of our customers.
Yeah.
And we produce good water here.
Right.
And this coming Saturday is our open house. It's
all
our
right.
big day. A lot of folks will be here.
We'll talk about that open house when we get back. Thank you so much, Alex. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.